Old girl who lives in Mombasa. When Milicent was just an infant, she nearly died from a series of ailments that were later discovered to become